I wasn't going to do a video on this today because I thought the water would have stopped by now. But it's been going like this for more than a half hour. No droughts in Cambodia, folks.